There we go.
Oh, for
What's up, YouTube? What's going on? My name is Red Toast, or Thomas White, and we're playing Star Wars Squadron. Now, I've been wanting to play this game since it came out. And now here it is. Oh, yeah. Let's go. So, I've not seen anything after on this. After all, drawn is assured, pilots of the Rebel Alliance fight for galactic freedom. Yes. Meanwhile, fearless die pilots enforce the will of the Galactic Empire. All right. Ooh. Customize your pilot. Case Cassandra. Yeah, I'm going with that. I never go with evil, never go with the Galactic, but I'm going to now. What's our name? Yo, our name got to be dope. So we're going to go with the, there we go. Toasted Trooper. Except. Oh, we get to customize both of the sides. Okay. This ought to be fun. Going with that one. Ethan Skylander. I don't know if that's like a... Okay, I think that's a good one. Accept that one. And we're going to accept both sides. Instruments only. This setting disables most standard HUD elements for more. Merce. Yeah, let's go. Yo, let's do a Storma. Recommended for players for some experience in flight games. I have no experience, actually. Hold on. Except in game, okay. I never played any flight games before, so. Heading into here. Nothing else. Go. What do we have? Long time ago. Yeah. At the moment, nothing has been going good today with me, so. I hope this goes good. Ooh. Vader. They incited rebellion and anarchy. Ooh. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete. Oh. That is epic. That was pretty cool. Oh, sick. Oh, I love Star Wars.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Yo, did he have a change of heart? Is he going to warn them, or... is he going to actually do it?
Captain James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroy?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me? Teresa. But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Is that me? Yo, that's me! Oh, that's sick.
Imperial victory.
Let's go. Hey, wait a second. Hold on. Hold up, what? There we go, look at that. That is epic, look at this. Look at me. Oh, that's epic. Yo, I'm excited. Oh, look at that, oh my god. This is what's inside of a TIE fighter? Dude, that's kind of cool. Look forward and hold option to... Okay.
Begin pre-flight checks.
Okay. Let's go.
Boot up your cockpit systems.
How do we do that?
Understood.
Okay.
All systems up and running.
All right.
All systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
Good. Yeah, how am I doing? I'm doing good.
Transport is ready.
Helix squadron, head to the Gazanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Okay, I'm heading there.
Below the Gazanti so its locks can engage.
Okay. All right. I actually love the options at the moment. So.
Remember Helix. We'll have some fun. But finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
Yeah.
We won't escape the Empire twice.
Let's head to hyperspace. Let's go. Woo! It'd be awesome if we were able to see it. There's us. Look at us. We're gonna be causing some damage. Send us in, my man. Here we are. Yeah, I just cracked them knuckles.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates.
No. Yo, I'm liking this. I don't know why the base is like so blurry. Okay. Let me look around. This is looking amazing. Let me just do a barrel roll. Aw, yeah. What ship? To scan an unknown ship or object, face it and tap Alt. Okay. Scanning.
See, we're loyal. I swear.
What's that? Nothing.
Good. Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
Yeah, what are you hiding in there? Let me scan that ship. Cargo verify. All right.
So you're not impounding my ship? There, a ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots,
Bring your weapon systems online. Pilot, track and renew sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees.
Not gonna lie, I'm...
Disable that ship. No loose ends.
There. Stop that ship.
How did you let them slip through your fingers?
Who? Who? I couldn't find them.
A ship's trying to...
That ship? There we go.
Teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online.
Jeez.
Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Let's see if they're hiding the
rim. All right, scan us then. Just stop shooting. No refugees here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station.
Okay.
My customers are legitimate traders. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire.
Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire.
Oh, let's go.
Turrets down. I'm hit.
Those turrets weren't cheap.
That should do. Good shooting, pilot.
Power management. Okay.
Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding.
Okay.
On our way. Pilot, with me.
Who's that? Lieutenant. Okay, we gotta find out, where's the lieutenant? Oh, there she is. Okay. We're getting somewhere.
We've got enemy activity.
I just lost her again. Where is she again?
Pilots down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Okay. Boom, bingo. Yeah, how do we repair again? How do we repair? Okay. Okay. That was pretty epic. Well, we gotta slow down to like a 60.
There, the convoy. Prepare to fire.
What the? Oh, what's going on?
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After all the run, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir, Binden, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees.
And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Okay.
You got this?
No buttons, can I smash? Oh, yeah.
Catch up with that traitor.
Where is it? Repair. How do you repair? Oh, yeah. Yo, good job, Jarvis. Dude, my goodness. That was epic. We're about to see the rebellion side. Let's go. Yeah. Echo Squadron. Come on, Ethan Skylander. That's us. Ethan Skylander.
Hello there yourself.
Ethan Skylander. Yeah, let's go. Look at this. That's us. Yeah, crack them knuckles. That's awesome, dude.
Echo leader here.
Hold on. Okay, we have. Okay, we just have the same thing.
Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, squadron. On me.
Yeah! Follow Echo Leader. Okay.
Systems check complete.
Let's go.
Formation. Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
Who am I, Echo 6?
On your wing.
I'm just called Ethan Skylander. On your wing, man! On your wing! Come on! You got a little mark there. We're part of the rebellion, guys. Come on. We're about to save some people. Yeah, let's go. Pick up a resupply. Pick up a resupply. Where is the resupply again?
Everyone needs a full supply of missiles.
That's a supply droid. Let's go. We need that supplies. Come on, go. That scared me. Let's go. Yep. Echo, reach coordinates. Yeah, we're reaching the coordinates. I think we got like 12 missiles. Jeez, 7 ion cannons. Touche, touche. Hey, there's a sun down there. That's pretty cool. Okay. Oh, we were upside down the whole time. Yeah, there's us. Right there. Oh, there we go. That is awesome. Look at that. That is super awesome. Nice shields.
It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's
hull should
get us to the other side safely.
And Power Rangers. Okay. Charging boosters. Let's go. Look at that. It's charging. My gosh, that's cool. Booster charged. Okay.
Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Woo-hoo! Let's go! Get out of the fire. Captain Javes.
That was an Imperial transmission on open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
Okay, I'm not following Echo Leader, like again. Okay, so I think we should divert them. Let's split in the middle again. Let's go.
Leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles.
How do you fire missiles? Yo, am I told? Cushion. Let's go. This stood no chance. Oh boy. There you go. Where'd it go? There you go. Yeah. You stood no chance. Boom. Didn't stand a chance. Bounce it.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and
follow Echo Leader. Where's Echo Leader again? Where is he? Where's Echo Leader?
This is Admiral Akbar, the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect. Willing and able. Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
I need to catch up.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy. And filled with reinforcements.
Oh boy. Boom. I got my eye on exactly. Oh, what happened? There we go. Woo! There goes one. Tango down. There we go.
Oh, for fuck!
Boom. Focusing all things on. There we go. Hold up. There we go. Oh yeah. Everything's full. Good.
Ready to go.
Good, good. Wait a second, how do I boom, seeker! Alright.
I think we're clear, for now.
Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy of men in here to a safer position.
We're on it.
Admiral, I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
Right.
Alright, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer. Again, facing its turrets this time.
It's okay, our fleet's coming.
Well, not fast enough.
Fleet is now at your location. Echo Squadron.
Okay, charging. I need to catch up. I need to catch up to the battle. You guys ready? Come on. Come on.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy.
Oh boy. We gotta stop that. Let's go.
Almost in range.
Becca, are you doing? Guys, destroy Imperial Raider. Die!
Yes, we're almost there.
Yeah, there we are.
Let's get that convoy to a safer location.
Follow.
Head to the far side of the MCA.
Where is he now? Shields are up. There he is. Makes sense. Yeah, let's do it.
You two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Okay, I'm fully healed. Yep, we're going to attack that thing. Let's go. Hold on, let me just... I gotta...
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down.
Focusing all power to boosters.
Right here. We can take down the Visualist's target.
Oh, I need to turn around. Dude. That was a close call. Anyways, we gotta focus. Come on. Oh my gosh, am I not dead? Oh! Oh boy, oh boy. I'm heading out. No, I'm not good. I'm damaged. Come on. Okay, we did it. How you doing, R8? Yeah, I called him R8. Four years later, gosh, 4 years.
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction.
The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their Empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end.
Yeah.
Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
That is sick. My gosh. Prologue completed. You've completed the prologue, but your adventure is just beginning. You can now continue the story. Recommended. Go to the main menu and access customization, practice, and multiplayer. Continue story. Okay, we're gonna finish this cutscene real quick. After the Battle of Endor, dude, that's sick. Gunny.
Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home?
Frisk.
We might
Kia.
Make it before his speech ends.
Yo!
Keo, I ain't racing you. I learned my lesson the first 12 times.
Hush, the speech is starting.
That is epic. Dude, Frisk is cool. I love the...
I'm not one for speeches, so I'll just say I'm honored to assume command of the Temperance in this fleet. Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled, which is why, effective immediately, we have been reassigned
to an initiative codenamed Project Starhawk.
Starhawk? Then those rumors about a secret project are true.
What do you think it is, huh?
Some kind of weapon?
The key to victory.
If it helps end the war, who cares?
I care.
I like to know who I'm working for.
The good guys, Chris. Remember? The only people in the galaxy who don't have a death mark on you.
Ah, Grace. The day ain't over yet.
Come on. Back to the Temperance.
We can meet the new boss. And anyone else he's bringing along.
Am I the new boss? Yeah, it'd be cool if I'm the new boss. That would be cool.
Ah, there you are. Ardo said to expect you. I'm Zarel the Sage, Chief Mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action.
Yeah.
Speaking of, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Gani, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in there. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. I'm Kyra Kuva. You can call me Gunny. Happy to have you on the team. Let's
yeah.
talk after the briefing, yeah?
Yeah. Yo, what's up with our arm?
You're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Hope you can live up to it.
Yo.
Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.
Can I actually walk? Oh, dude. I can't. I'd be awesome if I was able to walk. How did I just be?
You arrived.
Yeah.
Otto, meet our new Vanguard 5.
Sup?
Oh, the one who saved your skin at Foster Haven. Otto Baradai, Fleet Intelligence. A pleasure.
Pleasure too.
I heard they rewarded you with a posting to Chandrila. A real honor. Very safe. But a good pilot shouldn't just gather dust.
Really?
I needed people I can trust.
Okay.
And I figured you'd want to get back into the action.
I will.
There's no shortage of that around here.
Right. Let's get you briefed. Welcome back to the front line, Vanguard 5.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, we're gonna stop there. Thank you guys for watching. I want to continue this. And if, just wanna, wait, am I being watched? No, I'm not being watched. Okay, so I love the game. I want to continue the story. But for now, we're gonna have to stop. Here you go. And, when I complete the story, I'll most likely play some multiplayer, but I will most likely get destroyed in multiplayer. But at the moment, I want to continue the story. But for now, I'm gonna stop. It's getting late. I want to actually edit this video. And I want you guys to watch the amazing stuff that I've been seeing. And so thank you for watching. Please hit the like button. Let's reach a goal of 4 likes. That's it. 4 likes. And yep, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.